something for it. Was able to appease her. She's kind of broke. She's pretty good. lean and enter nervous.
Mm-hmm.
Certain paper that she likes. He's a good old guy. Sometimes he's a talker, but he just loves to be around people. He loves to be around people.
It said he's had some dental work done. Does he eat normal food or does he have to eat something special?
Well, he's an elderly dog, so I give him, it's called hypoallergenic doggy food, or HA food. Whenever we get older, our tummies don't process food as good as they did whenever we were younger. So I give him a lot of HA food, and it tastes all right. It kind of tastes like corn pops. I'm a bad man, so I've eaten some. My wife doesn't like it, but I've had. Every once in a while, just to throw some fun in there, I give him a little bit of a piece of a hot dog. He loves to play catch. But his eyesight is not so great. So he catches about 1 out of every 10. But he loves it. He thinks it's the best thing since sliced bread.
What's this guy wondering about? Hey, buddy. Oh, he's 4. He looks like a puppy.
I know. He really looks like a puppy.
You look like a puppy. Are you sure you're not a puppy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he just got here today.
Oh, wow.
Or yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
Good boy. He did eat some of the. Another day, keep on trying.